Good evening. Welcome to another exciting episode of Shoemaker Streams Lord of the Rings Online. With your host, Shoemaker, also known as Technical 13. Nice, calm campfire sound. Let's hop into game and do something. Hey, Biebs. Alright, so I did a few things at the end of the stream last week after I went offline. Collect perfect boar tusks and unmarred bear hides. Alright, so I guess I gotta take some bear hides. How is everybody doing this evening? This is a fairly large area. Watching hockey, playing Lotro. I am not bad. How are you? Get down! Now, get down. Good boy. Kitty's on the counter. Told him to get down. He got down. He's a good boy. Then I'll feed him to the daughter. Did I just call you a cow? Maybe. Maybe I did. Maybe I didn't. Probably did. Dogs will do that. Meow. No. I already ate it.
I did.
You can always go to Subway and get some. Why don't you get fired for going to buy something to eat? You're under no obligation to stay. Boring here, boring there, boring flying through the air. Young bear, get out of my mind. Wrong song. Hey, Biff. Young bear, get out of my mind. Do 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 do. There's a mountain range there. I don't know if I can get through it or not. Sore, old, and tired. I'm going into the Willy Wax. Daughter. Oh, yeah. Where are you going to keep it? Keep it on your phone? That's a good place for it. You're a character. It's true. I speaketh only the truth-eth. That's a wall. Am I gonna be able to get through that wall? Squirrel. How art thou, wall? Make me think I'm gonna take a big fall. What? I didn't do it. Didn't even break my leg. I'm so good. Oh, I'm stuck in the wall. Let me out! Let me out of this place! Where is he? Get out. Get out. Ruins deed there. Clever, clever boy. Impotence. 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 Oh, incompetence. Yeah, same thing. Incompetence here, incompetence there, incompetence in your underwear. Oh my. Somebody shooting at me? How could they? Sprigley cellar. What's in the cellar? What can I care about? There's a cutter there, a cutter of woods. Running here, running there, running in my underwear. What? Nothing. What is wrong with you?
Oh.
How could you? How could I? Biffy here, Biffy there, Biffy in her underwear. What? I didn't do it. Oh my. An EKG. It wasn't me. Why? Why didn't it help? Good evening, Cleve. Are you okay, daughter? Well, being pissed off is better than being pissed on. What, daughter? Why wouldn't it be red? What other colors are gonna be? Comb. Like a good place to go. Comb and then Northern Bree Fields. I don't think I can get there from here, so I should probably gotta try to go there first. Apparently the client just crashed on me. All right, I can suddenly no longer move. Lag. Don't have slash loc. Pull my location. So, just slash duck. Cool. I like that as a graphic. At least I can move now. Just a quiet chat room. Made me wonder. Never lost connection to the server like that before. Usually just the client crashes. Never happens when I play other games, so wondering if it's something data center move related with LOTRO or what. This one time at Bandcamp, I want to hear that story, Cleve. Then again, I wonder if you had way too much fun at Bandcamp. It's a crafting hall. I don't want to go to a crafting hall. It's over this way.
I'm not being bad. I'm a good boy. I am a good boy. You love your kitten. You love me. I'm a good kitten.
What do you need?
You deserved it.
Greetings.
What do you need?
What can I do for you today?
They all involve work. Oh my. Well, work is never chat appropriate. We know what happens at your work. Or do we?
Greetings. Might I take a moment of your time? How can I be of service? Would you do something for me?
Chatting here, chatting there, chatting flying through the air. Hey, Kirk! Kirk Star Trek Enterprise.
Are you looking for something, friend?
Yes. Yes, I am. I would like to sell all this crud in my inventory.
Speaking of inventory, what do I have for turbine points? Peanut gallery over there. I got you. Three. Hey, don't throw the star in the trash. So far, out of 2,495 that I need. Ah! And my cat alone. She's fat. Leave her be. Quit picking on the fatso. She doesn't care, she's not wearing underwear.
What do you need?
Constable Sageford.
How can I be of service? Stay a moment.
You talk too much, daughter. Way too much. Aww, I need to find you a boyfriend. Northern Briefields. Stable Master is this way. Will he take me to the Northern Briefields?
What do you need?
Take me to Southbury. Ow! What's up here? Trestle Bridge. So if I go to Southbury, Trestle Bridge. Leave her alone. She's telling you to leave her alone. Make her bleed, kitty. That's what she wants to bleed. Make her bleed. Make her bleed. Go.
Daddy, leave me alone. Daddy. Father. Father.
Hank Stacer Farms. Westbury. My cat is going to kill my daughter. I will eat your heart. Movie quote. She says, well, I warned you. Leave me alone. Any good insight? Insight here, insight there, insight flying through the air. Well, I don't know a lot about WoW. But I do know that there is a expansion planned for 2017, for next year for this game. That I guess is going to be adding all kinds of goodies. The developers are quite excited about it. So, I don't know, maybe in the next year you'll have a reason. Or maybe one of the other streamers can give you a reason to do it now. Hey Callie, baby love. Love. Do 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 do. Do 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 do. Banana net. Banana net. Banana net. Banana net. Banana net net net. You play for the friends. Expansion is Monday. No, that's the next update. That's update 19. There's actually an expansion coming next year. That's just an update coming on Monday. If that's when it actually comes out. There you go. Hopefully we acquire the ring at some point. One of the things that storyline-wise is missing.
Greetings.
No soup for you, ha 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 ha. Where's my ball? Where's my ball? Where's my brain? You lost my brain, daughter. I found it! Nope, but I found my brain. Hey, my brain. You threw it and hid it behind the box. Ball's over here somewhere. You whipped it at me and it went somewhere. Oh, where did my blue ball go? What? Yes. Where did my blue ball go? You know the one that you would throw. Here's a hat for my head. Robitussin, 'cause winter's coming soon. Let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. In the summer we can build a snowman. Dodo, I want to build a snowman. I don't need a yard. I just build it. If I build it, they will come. Right in the middle of the driveway. Oh, I ran right by it. I don't want that one. I want this one. Which one is it? Checking the borders. That's why. I can. And I will. I will do it now. Do I have to throw something at you?
Yes.
Okay. Said I had to throw something at you. I will retrieve it while I auto run. Okay. Throw a mouse at you. You're gross. Your mom.
Greetings.
My daughter's weird.
Would you do something for me?
No, I know that. It's hereditary. You get it from your mother. How could I say such a thing? 'Cause it's true. Die! 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 Good creature. Die. On command. Excuse me. Somebody said burn. I don't remember what we were talking about though. Probably your mom. It's true. Ah! Your own self. Daughter.
What do you need?
What do you need? I don't want to do those. Daughter! Why? Why? You spent all your money? Do I need you to start giving your money to me? So I can take care of it for you? Do you need to give it to me so I can hold on to it for you? What? What are we doing? Yeah. But I'm not walking anywhere. We're gonna work at Roger's all day and then he's gonna bring me down after. You could ask him. No, you could ask him. You could ask. Oh. 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 Nah, I don't want to do that, Cleve.
Put money on my card. Give me all the money. Give me all your money. May I have a stamp, please? May I have a stamp, please?
Running here, running there. I got boo-boos on my legs, they hurt. Got boo-boos on my bum. See, boo-boo on my thumb. Daughter, I'm picking scabs. I'm surprised you haven't come into Twitch chat yet to see what everybody's saying about you. Well, you know. And that's where auto run fails.
Hello there.
Okie dokie, artichokey.
How may I help you? How may I help you?
I have a pony.
How can I be of service?
Take me back to Bree. Adso's camp. And then I can cut across to Adso's camp. And then I can cut down through here for these. I am a noob. Ow. Don't ever get old. Don't make me throw my brain at you. Kicking back, relaxing. Where's my step stool for my legs? Make me throw stuff at your daughter. You want to sniff a fart? I don't have any mail. Where's my mail? Oh, wait, that's right. I want to go back to the Sable Master. I want to go to Adso.
How can I be of service?
Adso's camp, please. Here I go, this is true. Everybody knows the river loop. Riding off the map! I rode off the map! Ah! I had to change maps. Magic gets in your eyes. Magic makes me cry. Daughter. Daughter. Daughter.
Why?
Go eat some cheese. Go get a grilled cheese sandwich at Subway. We do, actually. Grilled cheese with tomato and oregano, yum. Roger, Richard's quite annoyed tonight. I don't know. He sent me a text message, though. I sent him a text message, and then he sent one back. My, text message was, "I'm not home." But I can't do it tonight. But when I get home, I'll see if Paris wants to. And his reply was, "I'll just do it myself. Don't bother, I'm just doing it myself." What's her face? You told what's her face that? What's her face? Is it here? Is it there? Is she wearing underwear? Sorry. Had to. I had to. Oh, Cleave. Her face is somewhere. Hey, Grizzly. It's somewhere, but is it here? Or is it there? Does anybody even care? Paper. You're hiding the toilet paper? Give it back. Flying through the air. PG-13, Grizzly, PG-13. He was just saying something about your mom. He does that, so. Yes! You get that from your mother too. Come in here, come in there. Come in, flying through the air. What? You know, come in for a landing, flying through the air. Story, I'm sticking to it. Everything that Grizzly said, his book was sure to say. I don't know. That was horrible. That was horrible. Denny. Not my problem. I don't know what I've been told. Paris's undies smell like mold. Is it true, daughter? It's not true. I don't smell like mold. They better not smell like mold. If I can smell them from your laundry basket, we need to do something about that. There's no way to talk to your father. Thank you. Your mom. Your mom. Your mom. Your mom. Your mom, 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 mom.
Stay a moment.
I love you, daughter. You need a hug. You do. You need a hug. You need a hug. Aw, that's so sweet. What is this? Why is the instance finder coming up? Oh, I earned 5 TP. The maze. Oh, so apparently I need help with the maze. I think I'm gonna go till 11 tonight and call it a night. No, I'm going to Rogers in the morning so I can sleep until like 4. But I'll make sure to wake you up. Why? I wake you up, daughter, because I love you. I know how important it is for you to wake up, so I'll take care of that. I know you love getting up at the crack of dawn. Great Barrow instances, royal pain. Okay. Daughter, there's a lot of stuff in here. Your mom? Why are you stuck? Mess with the kitten. Don't mess with my kitten. She'll eat your heart. To make you smell her fart. Told you. I wouldn't do it. I wouldn't make her mad. Don't mess with the dog. I don't need frozen bread. I don't need bread. Fried mushrooms look tasty.
Thank you.
Severlyn, get down. Now, get down. He listens to Grandpa. Grandpa turns his chair a little bit and he jumps right down. A huge room. I don't know if I can get through this before stuff starts respawning. I ain't afraid of no aggro. I don't know what I'm doing in here. Evelyn, Severlyn now! Get down! I thought it was Fred. Was it Bob? Was it Jacob? Delilah. Oh no, I'm stuck. Delilah. There's nothing in here, is there? Oh, is it 11 o'clock yet? No, not quite. Let's go sell some stuff off the last 10 minutes or so. Just adjusting my pants. I did spank him earlier today.
What do you need?
Was it beautiful? It's so beautiful to me. Severlyn, get down right now.
What can I do for you?
There we go. Meters that away. That's in South Bree. That's in South Bree. That one's not done yet. That one's not done yet. I have a couple in South Bray to do. Let's ride to South Bray and turn those in.
Well met.
Those are both the wrong way, so the Forsaken Inn is my... Oh, what was that one? Where is Candaeth's encampment? Get down, Severlyn. Severlyn, roll a d6. You're lucky. You got a 6. It means he's not gonna die. I guess we'll just go to the Forsaken Inn then. I can't go there anyway, okay. What? Okay. I want snow. Let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. In the fall, we can build a snow Severlin. Oh. Come here, Severlin. Special guest on Locho Stream. Severlin. Here's our special guest, Severlin.
Just let me go.
Here you go, Severlin. Not every day you get to see the executive producer on the Locho Stream. Purely coincidence. His name is Severlin. He's a boy. He can't be called Evelyn. Because he's a boy. It's just a spider, daughter. It's just a spider, daughter. It's just a spider. It's a spider, daughter.
Greetings.
I don't know. I don't care. I'm not wearing underwear. It's 11:02, daughter. It's 11:21, daughter. It's past my bedtime. Ride, horsey, ride! No fair. Tankman's horse is faster than mine. I stream until I'm done, daughter. Don't make me throw a star at you. A throwing star. An orange throwing star. I threw my brain at you. Brain is here, brain is there, brain is flying through the air. Hey, don't throw that at my sleeping kitty. That's it, I'm throwing the big heavy blue one. The hacky sacky one. I'll tell you. Snakey here, snakey there, snakey flying through the air. What'd you think I was gonna say? Your head hurts? I wasn't gonna say your head hurts. return of these simple quests, they call it a night. Yes. I will spank you in your... I will. It will.
How can I be of service? How can I be of service?
Might I take a moment of your time? Stay a moment. Would you do something for me?
I'm always good to my kids.